Here's a quick look at the easiest way I've found to make my own picture frames. This is using chair rail molding and a 3/4 inch square molding. With just a miter saw and a brad nailer, it's pretty quick to make your own custom frames any size that you can paint or stain to match any project or room.